time is now. On everything. Took my heart away for money. I ain't interested in fame. And I pray that never change. Ambition is priceless. It's something that's in your veins. And I put that on my name.
What's up, y'all? This your boy J-Line, man. And I'm back once again with another reaction video. Now, this episode is going to be called Top 10 SmackDown Live Moments. Excuse my messing up. But this is Top 10 SmackDown Live Moments from November 2018, 2017. So this past Tuesday. Now, I was extremely exhausted from work. I ain't get a chance to see it. So I got to see what happened. You know what I'm saying? So let's hop on into it. Let's get it.
Jinder Mahal, exactly like I said. It's not about the Singh brothers tonight. It's about the modern day Maharaja.
This is what embarrassment will do to you, Corey.
And Mahal, sending away the Singh brothers, wants Styles all to himself.
Well, if Jinder's learned to channel that embarrassment towards Styles.
Oh, into the post.
We may have a new champion in Clash of Champions.
Perfect. The key's inside. Beat this dead horse so we can get out of here.
Has changed, and now we have to change. We've hit rock bottom, and the only way...
Oh, God! Mojo Rawley just leveled Ryder from behind!
That gotta be replayed. I gotta replay that.
What is Styles? What is he doing? I'll tell you what he's doing. Oh my God! A second round Styles clash.
That was a double one, bro. That's gotta be.
Covered by Styles. Styles survives.
Yeah, AJ.
Tag made, now Ruby Riott back in here. This Riott squad has just all destroyed everything in their path, but Charlotte Flair not going down without a fight.
Well, hey, listen, Charlotte's as good as everybody thinks she is.
Ooh!
She should be able to handle the business.
And face first into the ropes. Oh, and a spear to Morgan!
Wow!
The competitive drive of Charlotte, despite being down 3-1.
Flair trying to find a way back here in this match.
Lioness is defending her pride.
Oh, and a knee right on the jaw. And now Ruby Riott,
uh-oh,
bam! Right on the
bridge of the nose. Cover here, and the Riot Squad decisively.
Jinder sent the Singh brothers out to do a job, and they failed at their task.
No, no, no. The hole's not done.
Oh, God! Do a job, and they failed at their task.
No, no, no. The hole's not done.
Oh, God!
What he wants to do, and that is just,
oh my God!
And now Orton's down, Orton is down, and Owens is going up.
Oh no.
Well, Owen is going up to the top rope here. Randy Orton laid out by KO, and the frog splash from up top. Owens the cover, and he's able to pull away Randy Orton.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
Yeah, but that was another good reaction video. Like I said, if y'all want me to react to any of your videos of your choice, you know what I'm saying, just comment them in the description down below or in the comment section down below. And I'll holler at y'all at the next one. Peace out. Squad out.